hear us and probably get something important about what we're presenting to this year's Metro Manila Film Festival. Ano mo pwede kong sabihin? Siguro mamaya sabay ko na natin any questions you'd like to ask, but for starter, this film has gone a long, long way kasi we started production 16 months ago. 16 months before the deadline. So, last year we tried to pass the script. Well, we passed the script, but it did not make the cut last year. So, medyo na-dejected kami somehow, but of course, kailangan namin magpatuloy kasi gumagawa kami ng pelikula eh, parang for us naman it's not the end of the world, diba? So, we've already poured out money in making the film. So, tuloy pa rin kami, but dumating nga yung time na nagkaroon ng konting, well, malaking issue itong Metro Manila Film Festival and doon na parang mabas na dapat quality yung film, dapat it's really relevant, dapat it's really something that will uplift the film industry in the Philippines, or at least reflect an important image of our country. So sabi na, baka naman this time, eto na talaga yun. Actually, up to the last minute, parang kinakabahan kami na baka hindi kami tumawag. Pero good thing, nakapagpasa kami. Actually, yung last shooting day namin is just 2 days before the final day of submission. Pero nagawa namin magpasa ng not just picture lock. Ano siya? Full film siya. Well, wala lang siyang color grading pa. And the music is not final. But all the important elements are already there. So, kung ano yung nakita ng jury, para sa tingin ko, mas malaki pa yung in-improve niya from that point to here. So, ang reflection ko yun, parang siguro testing na makapasa yung film namin this year. And this is a really important moment for the industry to have, to promote films na hindi lang basta gumawa ng pelikula o hindi yung pelikulang ginawa para magkwento ng magandang kwento. And we're really happy na sa dami ng pinagdaanan namin natapos namin siya ng masaya. So, parang kaming family sa shoot namin, sa production namin. And then yung natapos, so masaya namin lahat. Tapos, nag-chat pa rin kami after that na. And then, yun, pumasok siya sa Metro Manila Film Festival. Sobrang, I can speak for everyone na generally, everyone's really happy about it. Kasi usually naman, pag sumali ka sa production, after yun, sige na, trabaho lang yan. O kung makapasok, sige, promote ko. Pero, I mean, this time, it's genuine how everyone in the production feel about Kabisera making it to this year's Metro Manila Film Festival.